Crowded hallways are the loneliest places for outcasts and rebels and anyone who just dares to be different. But listen for a minute. These labels that they give you, just 'cause they don't understand. If you look past this moment, you'll see you've got a friend waving a flag for who you are and all you're gonna do. Yeah, so here's to you, and here's to anyone who's ever felt invisible. All these days and all this pain is gonna be invisible.
Invisible! Wow! Got us all standing on our feet, so emotional. Nicole, I see the tears.
Ooh, that song struck a couple chords. We've all felt maybe invisible sometimes, you know, but what's so beautiful is when you have a gift like that, you make people feel seen. And because of that, we truly see you. You are the new voice for the Masked Singer. That's what I think. And I am rooting for you to take home the Masked Singer Golden Trophy.
Thank you. That song was written by Hunter Hayes, who I love, and
astronaut.
Yes. I felt like every single lyric spoke to me, and
take your time.
Sometimes you just feel like there's nothing that you'll ever be able to do that's good enough. I do this because I love this. I've been doing it since I was 8 years old, and I'll never stop singing no matter what happens.
You know what he talks about and feeling invisible. Growing up, I tried to fit in. I tried to make friends everywhere I went, and I found my home at the piano. I found my home in music. You take everything the world throws at you, take all the places you don't belong, and you put it out on that stage. You put it into your voice.
Amen.
God bless you and
yes,
thank you.
Yes, Robin!
I can honestly say this show has changed my life, and I feel more confident than I ever have inside this costume.
Indeed, indeed.
Yet another amazing performance. The Bull, the perfect end to a perfect season. Congrats. We'll see you in a bit for the vote coming up.